Eastside Vulture Sub Exhibit 5, Eastside Full Students. 444, ID Golden Liquors Exhibit 5, ID Full Students. And 545, ID Golden Lottery Exhibit 5, Craft Firms and Eastside Firms. So the class reads 4, 5, 3, 2, and 1, the best friend at home. Is a scratch.
beautiful class of intermediate yearling. We have only five heifers, but five really good heifers. On top of this class, I think we have an easy winner. Heifer with ton of styles, ton of length. She's clean, she's feminine. She has lots of presence in the ring. We get advantage over the second one on the length of her frame. Well, she's longer from one end to the other end. She's more feminine through head and neck than this big rib heifer coming in second. Heifer in second over the heifer in third. I prefer the way she's on the rump structure from the throw placing and also from hook to pins. And also the second place heifer, she showed me just more feminine through head than this well-balanced black heifer coming in third. The black heifer in third over the heifer in fourth, the way she's moving on the front legs, and also she's cleaner and deeper in fore and rear rim than this big powerful heifer coming in fourth. The heifer in fourth over the heifer in fifth, to give advantage on her rump structure. She has a better throw placing. She's nicer from hook to pinch. She's harder to align structure than this beautiful heifer coming in fifth. Congratulations, beautiful class of winter yearling.
The results of class six, the intermediate year.